It was a rainy scene in a lot of places, including Welsh. It was homecoming. But, you know, it doesn't really matter for Welsh. They now are 1-2 after having to forfeit that game earlier this week. But Aston Benoit handing it to Tamarik Jackson. He would end up fumbling, picking up. Darren Zeno gets it and gets the score. 6-0, Welsh on top. I think that's how Coach Richardson drew it up. Maybe not. Welsh then driving again down the field. Benoit calling his own number. Keeps it for the score. That gives the Greyhounds a 12-point lead. Welsh rolls, earning the dub 57-0. Lake Arthur.